Your NV Energy rates could soon drop. NV Energy president says they know customers right now are experiencing financial challenges. So the utility company is requesting a $120 million reduction in its revenue requirement. Now, if approved, the average household will see about a $4 decrease on their monthly bill starting January 1st. You'll also see the rate decreases during July and also in October.